Hey adventurers, welcome to another episode of In Skyrim.
Ghostly horse.
Eyes up, we've got company.
Okay, he keeps... We can't get to where we need to go from here. Where do we need to go? Up, up, up. Oh my god. Playing in windowed mode. Cause the game kept minimizing.
Look out, Dragonborn.
He's fighting a troll. Can you actually walk up there? He mustn't have had much health left. Okay. We've got a couple of things here. Oh, this cave is just troll cave.
Hmm.
I've got a dungeon I haven't been to. I think this must have been added by the Dragonborn Gallery mod.
Alkia's here. That later.
Here they're moving. Dragon's Fall. Oh, what? What? Wait a minute, is that where we need to go? That's where we need to go, what the hell? We need a key.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you still have your helmet on?
I was tired of talking anyway.
Safe forever up here. Okay, so... I can't believe we need a key. What the hell? Didn't have a key there. There's no other way of getting in there, is there? Well, we don't have the key, so... Okay. Ha ha ha. Okay, if it's not... if it's not Skyrim or Solstheim, where the hell is it? Ritualists on Solstheim near Frakati Peak. Oh, what the hell did I do? Dropped it. Dragon priest. What? Ah, I know where that is. It's back on Skyrim. Can't remember the buttons. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Shouldn't these... oh, the bloodworm helm was done. Ritualist on Solstheim near Frakati Peak. Oh! Wait a minute, is that...
going to
what
be the last
you?
Thing you ever do.
I resent your heart so much for that. Now, where were we?
Dagger of Symmachus. Right. Telvanni, wizard murderer. Telvanni. Thank you. Okay. Oh no, this lift.
Excuse me.
Ah! Yep,
oh,
that
no.
Lift. I love it.
Have you seen Verona? I'm hungry.
Verona?
Well, find her. Tell her I want apple cabbage stew with some canis root tea.
Okay.
Finally, someone who recognizes my importance around here.
Ah.
Don't be ridiculous. Of course I can.
The question is, should I? I suppose if it's going to be done right, I'll have to do it. I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you. Now, where did I put... Oh, yeah.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Have you seen Verona?
Not recently. Neloth keeps me very busy with spell research. Ask Alenia. She and Verona seem to be quite friendly. I'd better get going.
Okay. Any dragon male curiouses around here? Is Neloth the murderer, though? Seems.
Have you found Verona yet? I could really use some tea.
This sounded like it was a dialogue patched together. Okay, we can't find the...
That's that, then.
Huh. Not gonna give us a quest locator. That's the only Telvanni wizard I know about here. going nowhere there. There's a
so much to do, so little time.
Undiscovered building. It's not that.
What is the hurry?
What the hell? According to the compass, there's a building I haven't discovered here.
Hmm?
God, how far away is it? It's on the compass, but that one too.
From that look on your face, I'm guessing you've never seen a silt strider before.
This is
Dusty. I personally trained her for Malava. Feels like a lifetime ago now. She hasn't been in traveling condition for quite a while now. I've tried to let it go off on her own, but she insists on staying here.
How do you survive it?
Yeah. We get by trading odds and ends with the locals. I've decided to stay here and make sure she passes in peace. It's the least I can do for her. Every once in a while, a local makes it out here, although they usually just want to catch a glimpse of Dusty. Silt striders are pretty rare now.
Silt striders?
What would you like to know?
Okay.
Safe travels.
I should look it up instead of wasting time running around in circles.
Nice.
Okay, we've got to do Nellos.
That's close
quest.
Enough.
So find Verona.
I hope you're not expecting a meal. I've barely got enough for them that live here.
Have you seen Verona?
Is it tea time already? Well, Neloth's just going to have to wait. Verona went to Raven Rock to arrange for supplies.
Okay.
As light your steps.
Raven Rock.